Good morning, everybody. I have a few statements at the top, and then I can take your questions. First off, the president will be in a few minutes, and he's going to be talking about the flooding in Louisiana, so keep an eye out for that. In regards to the upcoming summit, our goals are to get a step closer to the solution for the 26 million African AIDS victims. Now, we're counting on the drug companies, we're counting on the African nations, we're counting on the global health community, and they're counting on the White House to broker a solution. Jason.
Is the White House leaning towards Africa?
We're not leaning at all.
What I mean to say is the White House prepared to declare war on the drug companies?
Well, it sounds like you are. If we need a button, man, we'll give you a call, Jason. So keep an ear out for the president and half an hour in the mural room. Thank you.
No, he never married you.
Guys.
Well, it seemed unfair for our boy Johnny Jr. not to have his own father's name.
Barbara, were you aware of Johnny's double life?
Maybe unconsciously. I loved him too much to acknowledge it.
He must have been under a lot of pressure, running back and forth between two households.
Well, Johnny makes it all look easy. He's the smoothest man in L.A.
Maybe so. But, Barbara, court records tell us that Johnny assaulted you on...
I'm so sorry for your loss.
Thank you.
Good morning.
Hey, I beat Bill here by 2 minutes today. What happened to you?
No disasters this morning. My whole schedule got thrown off.
Well, he's anxious to see you.
Oh, thanks. What, no complaints this morning about him?
From me? We're best buds.
I'll see you later.
Okay.